I need you to get on your feet. It's about to go down. Come on, get on your feet.
Hey, everybody.
Yes.
It's us again. It's been a while. It's been a long time. We shouldn't have left you without a dope beat to step you, step two, step two, step two, step two, step two, step two. It's been a long time. Shouldn't have left you without a dope beat to step two, step two, step two, step two.
I'm Drama Curry Shiri here, I love death metal.
Stop!
Music.
Anyway, so we have been together for 2 years.
2 years.
We haven't seen you guys.
She made it 2 years.
Since we had our anniversary.
Yes.
Happy anniversary to us. And we're celebrating all of the married people out there.
That was crazy.
We love being
guys.
Married, don't we?
Yes.
Yes. So, okay. So, guys. Question. What have you learned these first 2 years of marriage?
I learned that you should pray every day. This is my serious phase now. Men pray every day.
And women.
I'm talking to men. I ain't talking to women. I've never been a woman before. Never wanted to be. I've learned to pray. And I've learned to just let her be right.
That's not true.
Y'all better hear what I'm saying.
That's not true.
Now, in some situations where you gotta, man, put your foot down, say, I'm the man. God only talks to me and him talk to her. Sometimes you gotta say things like that to trick him.
Okay, we're going to stop.
Play spiritual mind games with them. come on, coaches. We've been doing it for years.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Tell the people, what's your favorite part about being married?
My favorite part is
to me.
Sex.
Okay.
I mean, she wants me to say things that she would say.
Your favorite part is not spending time with me or getting
to. I could just spend time with you before. Listen.
Getting to know each other.
Living together. We were together 7 years before we got married. Just let the church know that. Let the church say amen.
So, my question is, if there's one thing you could change about me, what would it be?
Sometimes.
Careful.
I wish you weren't saved. Only sometimes.
Why?
Because then I could be the total spiritual authority of the house. And say, no, God ain't in you at all. I'm all right on this one. But when you marry with somebody who got the Holy Ghost with you, sometimes it's rough. Because you be like, this is what God's saying. And like, I ain't hearing that. Well, you know what? Maybe you ain't hearing it. Have you ever thought about
this
that?
This isn't making any sense. We actually want to hear from you guys. All of the married people. And I want to say this too. We want to give a shout out to, I love watching Tammy and Gerald's videos on YouTube. Have you seen them?
I've seen them. I don't even know who they are.
He does. He's joking. And Gerald Hatton and Tammy Hatton's videos.
Oh.
You're so whack. You're whack. And you're doing the most. Because you know Tammy Hatton and Gerald Hatton. Okay. Shout out to them. Mm-hmm. Hilarious couple. They live in California, go to City of Refuge. Gerald Hatton.
City of Refuge, you never heard of that.
Bishop name. Noel Jones. And I don't, he's acting crazy because I
know
that.
I don't know Jones. I don't name his church.
You knew it was City of Refuge.
Noel Jones is great though. I mean, Noel Jones, I feel it here. I love Noel Jones. Noel Jones be coming to churches.
See David and Tamala Mann, who we love.
I know them. Because they sang with Kirk Franklin. Tamla Mann and David, I love them because they hooked up with Kirk Franklin.
Then they
crossed over to Tyler Perry.
I know, isn't that awesome? To see people they're like amazing. And they're just great people. You can just tell that they're the same people to go from
they're really nice.
You know, the gospel music industry to like everybody in the world knowing them. That's like, it makes me, I don't even know them, but I'm so proud. So anyway, all the married couples, stay married.
Just stay married.
Stay married. There are going to be differences. There are going to be places where you just have to agree to disagree. And so just get past it and understand that you all are a team. And teammates have to fight and they have to train together and they have to, you know, get in the trenches. But it'll be all right. Marriage is not meant to be comfortable all the time. Trust me.
What do we know? We've been married for 2 years.
We've been together for a while. And I don't know. I'm just saying. That sounds like sound advice, right?
Sounds right.
It sounds right.
That's right. We tried it.
Maybe you should.
I guess. What's the song?
Okay, what's the song? Give me one.
Okay, let's do Love.
One.
You want to give us a key?
I'm going to be Kurt. You want to sing? That's how I'm going to do it. I'm going to be Kurt. One, two, three, love.
Love.
A word.
A word that comes and goes.
But few people really know.
But few people really know.
Few people really know what it means.
What it means.
To really love somebody.
Love.
Somebody. Come on, Bishop Jakes, help me. I am able to say. When people
the tears may fade
see each other in love.
I'm so glad your love.
They sometimes realize.
Cause I love you.
That you've got to love somebody.
Can you show me?
In order to loose them.
Jesus, what are you talking
Come
about?
Come on, Juanita, tell them.
What
no more sheets. No more sheets to love me. You don't just have to have sheets to love me. Come on, Bishop, help me out again, Bishop.
But few people really
Lady, her lover and her lord.
What it means
the lady, her lover and her lord. The lady, her lover. Bishop. It's Kirk talking now. Bishop. We don't need that song. This is a real song. This ain't no lady, lover, and lord song. This is a real love song.
I'm so glad your love
about the lord.
Stay.
The lady.
Cause I love
her lover.
And you show me.
And her Lord.
Jesus.
Yeah.
What it really means.
No more sheets. No more sheets.
The nights that I cry.
No more sheets.
You love me.
I'm not going to cry between my sheets.
What it really means.
Yo, I don't really know.
Love.
Yo, I don't really know. I don't really know. This is Aisha on the record. Y'all didn't hear it. It's like whispering because he couldn't hear it. I don't really know. Really know. Oh. I don't really know. No, no. God's
patient,
property.
Patience,
God's
kind,
property.
Kind.
God's property.
That's
God's
love.
I'm talking about my boys now. I'm just this is a shout out to everybody in God's property.
Patient,
Myron and Levi. Get the record.
That's love.
It's real hot. New age GP.
Patient. Kind,
everything going
kind.
Down. Everything's hot.
That's love.
That's how I feel. Yo, that's how I feel.
Patient.
That's how I
kind,
feel. Kind. That's how I feel,
that's
yo.
Love.
Yo, when I look into my eyes and I see who I am in the mirror, now I
patient,
think about
patient,
who I came when I was with
kind.
And I came in the place where I came with.
That's love.
I'm that cat who will look you in your eyes, tell you how I feel, how I came surprised, how I came to the place.
Patient, kind.
To the place where saving grace came and found me.
That's
Christian
love.
Rap sounds like this. That's why nobody listens to it. Christian rap sounds like this. That's why nobody listens to
it.
Not
in
all of
it,
though. And I don't think Christian rap is just all bad.
I need you to get on your feet. It's about to go down.